Hi there, this is Shannon with Classy and Sassy Digital Marketing. Just wanted to say thank you for reaching out to me on Facebook. So I'm going to go ahead and shoot this little 3 to 4 minute video showing you what to look for on your website, how to outrank your competitors, and that sort of thing. So this is your current website that is under construction, as you said. It is still ranking. This is a site that we call Arif's. It is a paid site, but it's a great site that we use to compare websites, kind of look where websites are lacking, where they're doing great, that sort of thing. So a couple things with this one, you are still receiving 113 backlinks, 29 referring domains, and 41 organic keywords. I also pulled up your website here, and it is showing 59 backlinks, 32 referring domains, and 152 keywords. Google likes to see anywhere from 1,500 to 2,000 words on the home page, which is what we call content. And in that content, they want to see organic keywords, and that is what's going to help you rank. So I pulled up a couple of your competitors, and this is one. First thing that I noticed is it's not a secure website. Always want to make sure your website's secure. They do have a little bit of content, however, nowhere near the 1,500 to 2,000 words that Google likes to see. With theirs, they have 195 backlinks, 43 referring domains, 470 organic keywords. One thing I wanted to point out about backlinks are amazing, that you definitely want them. However, you want to be cautious when doing your backlinks. Not all backlinks are created equal. You definitely want quality versus quantity. And here is another one of your competitors. She has absolutely no content on her front page. However, she is still ranking and doing pretty good here. She's got 394 backlinks, 95 referring domains, and 1,000 organic keywords. So let's take a look at her organic keywords. A lot of people are searching for her in particular. Her salon, Portland, Oregon, has 250 searches a month with a keyword difficulty of 25. Her salon, Portland, 325. This one's a good one too. Haircut near me, open, 1,500 searches a month with a keyword difficulty of 11. So that would be definitely a great keyword to have on your website. Let's go over to Google for a moment. What I wanted to point out is this is what we call the map pack. This is definitely where you want to be. Potential customers that are searching for your services, they're going to call the first three businesses that they see. 99% of the time. So you definitely want to be up here, and this is where we talk about outranking your competitors. Down here is what we call the organic listings. You definitely want to be on the first page. That again is how you're going to outrank your competitors and draw in a lot more business. You'll see some ads down here. Now with ads, what I definitely recommend is placing ads on Google or Facebook versus Groupon or anything like that. You just get more bang for your buck and more potential clients that are definitely going to be interested in your services. Another thing I wanted to talk to you about is what we call citations. Citations is just your business name, phone number, and address, and you want as many as those as possible. You can get those very easily, such as placing them on Yelp, that sort of thing. And this is what we specialize in. So if we could be any of assistance, please let me know. If you have any questions, again, feel free to reach out. And if you can just send me a message on what you thought about this video, that'd be great. I'm always looking to improve and see how I can help businesses. Thanks so much, and I really appreciate it.